States Leach agrees to $20 million extension. Pullman, Washington, App. Washington State coach Mike Leach has agreed to a five-year, $20 million contract extension. The extension agreement was announced on Monday as the Cougars continue preparations for the Holiday Bowl against Michigan State. An extension with Leach has been rumored for weeks, even as the Cougars coach was contacted about offers from other schools. The Cougars went 9-3 in the regular season. The revised contract agreement will pay Leach $3.5 million in 2018, $3.75 million in 2019 and $4 million annually from 2020-22. Leach will also obtain a one-time retention bonus of $750,000 if he stays with the school through the 2020 season. Leach's pool of money for assistant coaches will be bumped by $400,000 for the 2018 season, and the school is acknowledging the need for a new indoor practice facility. Underscore more app college football, https://collegefootball.app.org and https://twitter.com/app_top25.